Photojournalist Jim Lehocky returned from Florida Tuesday afternoon, and while approaching Chippewa County International Airport in the eastern UP, he noticed some odd-shaped ponds a couple miles west of Pickford, so he decided to take a closer look at them with his drone. In today's Drone Sights and Sounds, he shows us what he found.